Hey everybody out there, this is Kris Nicholson. I'm right now in Miami. I tuned a friend's piano, which is a Crown. This is a Crown piano right here. And he had this piano for over 20 years. And so I gave it a tune. What a nightmare. Oh my gosh. I have to do some stuff with it. But I'm going to play it for you. Here's every key. You have a good pin block. I'm recording it.
Are you really?
Yeah, my
really?
Friends love it. And everything. Oh,
look at
this. Not a bad piano, actually. So it sounds.
You make it sound good.
Sounds really, really good and everything.
You make it sound better.
Oh, I look good. Hey, everybody, it's my friend Renee.
Hey.
You know what it is? If this is back too far, these notes will not respond. So there's a way that we have to block it, so it's like right here. Because what happens is that when you play it, it slides back. So if you have like a drywall screw, I can fix that problem. This is like
a drywall screw?
Yeah, this is, I can fix that problem. I can just block it right here. Push back, you see? The whole thing pushed back by itself. Let's just get it.
Oh,
Good sound. I love the sound of it. You love it. Let's see if it goes right here.
So it won't go all the way back.
No. See, all we have to do is hit at a certain point. And there you go. Right there. Got it. So, I'm playing it wrong. I love this old honky tonk.
Okay.
And I'm repeating the process.
Oh, you do that like the F, but with the inversion?
Yeah. Yeah, the inversion is like this.
You do this one, right?
Yeah. And then one side.
What's this?
That's a seventh. It could be any four.
Oh, it's a seventh, right? Yeah. Okay.
It could be the. Very slowly. Once I do that, I instantly lift up.
Yeah, you gotta lift, right?
Alright, I'm gonna do a whole YouTube video on it because I do, I also do it fully chords, like a.
Like
that.
The Roger did it on the black keys.
Oh, yeah.
He did the one key, though, the one key that you did, you know? Like the end of this, or you did this one? I always see him doing like on the top, you know, at the top, da 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 da, you know, like three or four.
Yes.
So it's just a matter of doing the.
Just doing arpeggiations very slowly. Very slowly. And when you work up to it, and try to do it backwards. It's hard to do it on this piano. What I do is, it's hard to do it on this piano, but it's, like I do. It's like
CDs, man?
I do, actually.
Shit,
actually, you know what? I have my hard drive right here. If I could just copy it into your computer if you want.
Maybe I'll.
Yeah, so this piano's finished.
No, listen, I'm sorry we're not going to be able to do the other two.
Okay.
But we'll make a date for when I'm there, and then you can do the two pianos.
Yeah. That's okay. This took like two and a half hours.
Well, you know, I'll pay you whatever is fair. You know,
yeah,
I'll pay you for this.
No, 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 no. It's not. I'm not.
I appreciate all the extra work you did for me.
I'm not worried about it.
And I love the way when I found your card, it was like.
Oh, here.
It was so fortuitous, man. I was so happy. I was so, because I could, you know what I mean? You just said, you know.
Those are my new cards.
Here, have another. So keep doing it.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
And I'm your piano.
Yeah, you never know, man. Maybe we'll do business too. You know, I mean, yeah. I mean, right now I got this big space over there, but
everybody wants me to go back in the piano business.
But I got a big space like the size of this door over here.
Yeah.
It's a good 40 by 60.
Oh wow. You know what it is?
And you know what's good? You know what's good about that? You're across the street from the school.
Oh, cool.
So even your kids.
Yeah.
You know?
Everybody wants me to go back into piano business, but it's so, right now, it's so dead. It's so dead. Especially in Miami. It's like, it's really, really dead. You have to, number one, find the pianos. You got to fix the pianos. And sell them at a low price that people can afford. Because, you know.
Like you said, they're on. $500-$600. They get a piano.
The last day that my store was, I sold pianos for $25 just to get them out of there. I had grands and uprights. Just
You should have called me.
I should have called you. Yeah, you should. You would. Your wife would have been so pissed. Pissed at me the last time.
Was she? What?
Oh yeah. When you bought that keyboard, and she looked at me like.
Did she really? I know that she has like the next piano because I got two bald ones at the house.
One of them you got for me, I guess.
No, don't.
Yeah. You got another piano for me.
Yeah, I gave that to my professor.
Oh, okay.
Remember you gave it to me very cheap, very reasonable for $100 or $150, but it was pretty good. He has it in his studio.
Oh, cool.
His son, he says that his son is virtuoso of flute.
Oh, neato.
He went to the University of Cuba.
Oh, neato.
And right now he's even teaching at the University of Miami.
Okay.
His father, he said that he's overwhelmed because of that.
That was a good piano. That was a Lester. I still have it on file.
Oh, you do, huh?
I still have everything on file. Oh, hey, you won't believe it. I did a YouTube video on that piano.
Really?
So yeah, if you put your email, I'll send you the email. Out.
But you don't have your stick for the karaoke no more. The back rows.
Yeah, I got everything on my hard drive.
On the which we call it the
Bambasco mini.
Yeah, man.
I got everything on my hard drive.
Because I don't know how I lost it, man.
I'll give it to you.
Well, how you plug it in here? Or
yeah, what? I can plug it in there. I mean, just
You know how to do that?
Yeah, turn on that computer.
You know how to turn it on?
Right here.
I think so. I don't think I have a.
This must be the security system, then. Isn't it?
No, but it should not have this security. This is the computer. This is the computer.
Yeah, it's not turning on. That's weird. Okay, it's on sleep mode probably. Okay, now it's turning on. But yeah, I'll give that
to you. Man, I mean, you know, and why doesn't it go? Why can't you buy any more of that shit?
Oh, they so you usually can find it for free, but now they want you to buy it.
Yeah, but you can't buy it.
No, you can't. It's weird. It's weird how the market is with those MIDI files and everything. People are creating their own, and they want you to buy them.
Yours only goes to P or something, or S.
I'll give you all the files.
No, but whatever it is, you know?
Yeah. Where's your mouse?
Right there.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll give you the files.
I love that. I think that was the Casio.
Yeah, you had the Casio.
It had a lot of sounds in it.
Oh, yeah. I just sold one to my friend, actually, yesterday. This is such a good piano. I mean, the pin block held really, really good. So it was just a little sense off, which is not bad. But if you can bang it, you can do whatever. And that note.
Is bigger.
Oh, this B note? Yeah, fix it too. No, it was this one. Because remember, this is sticking up.
No, but I'm talking about the broken.
Oh, right here. Yeah.
Yeah, well, that doesn't sound bad now.
I'm truthful to my customers. I love my customers, and I'm very, very truthful to my customers, no matter what kind of piano it is.
How are you, sir?
I'm doing fine. Yeah, how's everything?
Been a long time. I mean, he goes, do you know him? I go, Renee, I really don't know him, but. And then I go, he's up there tuning my piano.
Yeah, this thing.
I got one older than this.
You have one older than this one?
Yeah. Well, my wife was like 12.
Oh, wow.
I have it at home.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
up right over there.
I don't know what the fuck it is. Painted yellow.
Painted yellow.
Yeah, what do you want me to say?
It's okay.
Yeah, so no, but I have one older than this one.
Oh, wow. This one, it's just, you guys had this one, golly, for years. Probably 30 years, right?
More or less.
This thing's
but Renee always took care of it. I mean, nobody plays it, so.
Yeah.
I mean, even the rats didn't get into it.
I hope I don't see any rats.
No, they're all right.
I'll teach them how to play the piano if I see one. My work for today, I was supposed to do 3 pianos, I did 1 piano, but that's good because I spent like 2.5 hours on this 1 piano alone, and that's a lot of steam there, so I'm putting it right back together. Right, hope I don't see any roaches. Okay, what side is this? This is what I like to do, everybody. This is it's not my hobby, but it's my profession. I've been doing this since I was a kid. And ever since then, this is what I wanted to do, especially when I went over to Steinway Hall. I absolutely just love fixing and playing the piano. And I like to fix your piano like if it was my piano. So that's exactly what I like to do. This is a really cool crown. Something real quick. Sorry to climb on the piano like that, but that's how it is. Put my belts back. And after that, I'm on my way back to Fort Lauderdale, everybody. And then I'll come back and tune the other two pianos. I can't tune any more pianos today. Actually, I want to eat some more Cuban food. What time is it? Probably. Oh, it's early. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap this up, everybody. First, let me put this together. If I push this, it's supposed to work. Ah, it's on backwards. It's on backwards. Oh well, I'm not gonna fool around with that. He doesn't use it anyway. Subscribe, follow me on everything. Go to my website, www.kris.nicholson.com. I love you guys. I'll see you guys again. Go to my YouTube channel because it's going to be on YouTube. It's not going to be reverse. And bye-bye, everybody. Mwah. Bye.